Welcome to MSBT Online Learning Program. MSBT Lead Learning at Your Doorstep. I am Mrs. Rita Vora, lecturer in Thakur Polytechnic, Mumbai.
Microcontroller is a course of the fourth semester. Microcontroller and microprocessor is well known in various engineering fields. Microcontroller is basically made up of thousands of logic gates. In order to understand the concepts of microcontroller, knowledge of digital techniques and basic electronics is a must, which were covered in the previous semester. Microcontrollers are basically used in various embedded systems. The different applications of the embedded systems are the home appliances, home automation. It can also be your military applications. It can be your communication systems. In all of these, the microcontroller is embedded into the system. The unit 1 of your course, Microcontroller and its application, is the basics of microprocessor and 8051 microcontroller.
So what are the contents of today's presentation? The basic concept of microprocessor, microcontroller and microcomputer. Introduction to microprocessor and its applications. What is a microcontroller and its applications? What is a microcomputer and its applications? And finally, the comparison of the microprocessor, microcontroller and microcomputer. The concept map. You can see the microprocessor, microcontroller and microcomputer, which will be discussed in today's session. Learning objective. What is the learning objective of today's presentation? Describe the microprocessor, microcontroller and microcomputer. State its roles in different fields and the comparison for given parameters. At the end of the session, you should be able to answer the questions like, do you know the concepts of microprocessor, microcontroller and microcomputer? Basic concept of microprocessor, microcontroller and microcomputer. Microprocessor is a programmable electronic chip that has computation and decision-making capabilities which are similar to a central processing unit of a computer. Hence, it is referred to as a general purpose device, which is also called a CPU. A microcontroller is a single chip computer which processes and controls. It performs a specific task and hence is referred to as a dedicated chip, which is also called as a single chip computer. Microcomputer is a small computer itself with a microprocessor as its central processing unit. Let's first talk about the microprocessors. Microprocessor is a single integrated circuit that has the ability to perform all the functions of central processing unit in a single microchip. The functional units of a microprocessor are the arithmetic logic unit, the control unit, and the register array. The arithmetic logic unit will perform all the arithmetic and the logical operations. Control unit will provide control signals like, say, read, write the data, enable the memory, and so on. Register array will be set of registers which will store the data and the results after the computation in the arithmetic logic unit. Microprocessors does not have the RAM, ROM and other peripherals on the chip. All these need to be added externally to make the microprocessor functional. Here we can see the block diagram of the microprocessor where the CPU is the general purpose microprocessor. The RAM, ROM, I/O port, timer, serial communication port, all these are added externally in order to make it functional. They are connected to the central processing unit or the microprocessor with the help of the data bus and the address bus. The first microprocessor developed was Intel's 4004, which was only 4-bit. It was followed by 8008 and 8080, which were the 8-bit microprocessors. The first commercially successful microprocessor was Intel's 8085, which was also 8-bit. Following that was the 16-bit, 32-bit, 64-bit and so on. The examples of the microprocessors, you can see here, the IC8086 of Intel, the Pentium 4 again of Intel, and these are other microprocessors of the Intel series. Application of microprocessors. The personal computers, calculators, different systems like the accounting system, data acquisition system, military applications, the different communication systems, all these require the microprocessor as the central processing unit.
Students, it's quiz time. You should now attempt the MCQ set 1.
Let's talk about the microcontroller. If all the components are integrated on one chip, the resulting chip is called as a microcontroller. So it is also referred to as a modified and developed form of microcomputer. In case of the microcontroller, the CPU, RAM, ROM, IO, timer, all of these are all onto a single chip. And because of this, the cost of the chip is reduced and also the size is reduced. This technology is used very vastly in different embedded applications. Intel Corporation had developed the first 8-bit microcontroller, which was the 8051 in 1981. Motorola 6811, Zilog Z8 and the PIC16X series by Microchip are the other examples of the microcontroller. You can see the block diagram of the microcontroller where the CPU, interrupt control, the oscillator, ROM and RAM memory, timers, serial ports, I/O ports, bus control, all of these are onto a single chip. Applications of microcontroller. Microcontroller has a very wide application in different embedded systems. Be it the mobile phones, the DVD players, the washing machine, cameras, security alarms, microwave oven, and most of the home appliances that you buy nowadays have the microcontroller embedded into it. Coming to the microcomputers. The microcomputer itself is a small computer wherein the microprocessor, the I/O devices, the data and programmable memory and other supporting circuits, are all of them are onto a single chip. The earlier computers like the mainframes and the mini computers, they were much large in size and also they were more expensive. But many microcomputers like the personal computers nowadays are smaller in size and are much more efficient. You can see the block diagram of a microcomputer wherein the CPU, RAM, ROM, the interfacing, different interfacing circuitries, the peripheral devices, all of these are onto a single chip and they are connected to the CPU with the help of the address bus, the data bus and the control bus. The applications of the microcomputers, the main applications we can say are the modern desktop computers, the laptops, the tablet PCs and so on. Let's compare the microprocessor, microcontroller and microcomputer on various parameters. Microprocessor is a CPU which is standalone. It requires external circuitry like the RAM, ROM, I/O ports, timers, etc. In case of a microcontroller, the CPU, RAM, ROM, I/O and timer all are available on a single chip. Microcomputer is a small computer and it also includes the microprocessor, the input-output ports, memory all onto one single chip. Cost-wise, microprocessor becomes expensive and bulky, whereas the microcontroller is economical and compact, and so is the microcomputer. There is no inbuilt memory in case of a microprocessor, whereas a microcontroller has inbuilt RAM and ROM available, and even a microcontroller has inbuilt memory. There are many instructions to access external memory in case of a microprocessor, whereas in case of a microcontroller and a microcomputer, there are fewer instructions to access the external memory. Boolean processor is a feature which is available in microcontroller which directly supports bit manipulation. So Boolean operation is possible in microcontroller as well as in microcomputer, but it is not possible in case of microprocessor. Coming to the application, the microprocessor has a general purpose application. Microcontroller has a specific or a single purpose application, whereas in case of microcomputer, we can say large control systems, industry automation are a few of the examples of the applications of microcomputer. Examples of microprocessor, the Intel 8086 and the Intel Pentium series are the examples of microprocessor. Similarly, for microcontroller, it is Motorola 6811, Intel's 8051, Zilog Z8 and the PIC series are the examples of microcontroller. Whereas in case of microcomputer, we can say the examples are the video game console, the different laptops, the tablets and so on. It is now again quiz time and you should be able to attempt the MCQ set 2. Summary. What have we studied today? The processor on a single chip is called as a microprocessor, which can process micro instructions. Microcomputer is a small and slow cost microcomputer, which is designed to perform specific tasks of embedded systems. It is a on-chip. It has availability of ROM, RAM, I/O ports, timers, and a central processing unit. Whereas a microcomputer is a small computer itself, which is relatively inexpensive, and it has this microprocessor as its heart of the computer, as its central processing unit. Thank you.